Two men are in jail tonight after police caught them with two stolen cars. Fountain police say 29-year-old Timothy Fillmore and 37-year-old Michael Bryant were arrested at the Tomahawk truck stop in Fountain just before 7 a.m. We're told they had handguns, burglary tools, and drug paraphernalia, and both are on parole. They now face charges of stealing cars, possession of drugs, and being previous offenders with a weapon.